the first game of this broadcast today. Five-game slate for you again today in the Coker Cobra Classic. An ace there. Liam Fear still with the serve. Her fourth in a row. Great setup there by West Virginia Wesleyan, but what a block. The scoreboard had 22-11, but I had 23-11, which probably was a factor in what they were talking about, as this will be Elsa Lamphere serving it out and will be the ace to end this first set. Van Ice puts it in play. And what a block there by Emily Johnson. Elsa Lamphere back to serve. Good block there by the Bulldogs. Going in. Wilson serving. Good dig there. Oh, it's Lee Sterling Grassels. Keeps the ball in play for the Bobcats. So they go back and forth here. Good setup by the Bulldogs. The tip and the kill. Here throughout this one as they adjust to the play style. The Bobcats, good block there. Sets it up nicely and a good tip there by the Bulldogs. What a ferocious attack there. Workman. Van Heist again on the kill. Coward with the attack. And the kill there by the Bulldogs will finish this one off.